Cruiser, what a way to debut here against the world champion.
Yeah, what a way to, I thought, when I booked him into this, I figured that he really had a chance with Wojo, but I can see that.
Look at Graham, throwing in a bomb.
You see?
Duplex by Wojo.
Yeah. Rick Steiner, well, I thought Wojo had him. Rick Steiner, that showed that when you get out there in a pro match, you've got to watch your opponent from the minute he enters the building.
How true, how true. Head first into the turnbuckle goes Rex Steiner.
I think he just broke his nose.
Wojo, of course, who his amateur background we've discussed extensively here in the past, went all the way, would have appeared in the Olympics had they not been boycotted in 1980.
Maybe that's why he's taking it out on this guy.
Could be. Possibly these two have met before. Who knows? In amateur days. Uh-oh, Rex Steiner. Found the big bear hug. I've seen Wojo use this. Atomic drop. Reverse atomic drop by Wojo.
He's got him.
I thought so. I thought that was it. Did he pull him up?
I don't think so. I think he
kicked out?
Yeah.
Wojo, big sledgehammer, double fist over the off the rope.
I hope Rex Steiner did kick out, because if he didn't, I mean, he's really true.
Yeah. And a reversal by Rex Steiner, and he's right there. Head over heels goes the great Wojo. And he catches him, picks him up with a big body slam. Rex Steiner coming to life now. He's getting psyched.
Yeah.
Got that second wind.
Yeah, I think that was a case of the adrenaline getting going.
And he's taken three or four drop kicks. The world champion's in trouble now as Rex Steiner takes him up in a flying head scissors and over. Rex Steiner right there again, going to take him in another flying head scissors. And the champion's having his problems here.
What is this?
Oh, amazing.
What
in
is
for
this?
The count.
Keep out Graham.
Nope, not to be. Wojo kicked out.
I thought Graham was going to spoil it.
Yeah, I thought so too. Graham was on his way into the ring.
Now, if Rex Steiner can just keep him face first. See? That's what I was just trying to tell you.
Now that time he pulled him up.
He turned his back on him and Wojo got him right away. That's it.
Wojo not allowing the pin to go in.
If Rex Steiner could just keep him face to face.
Ooh, right into the short rib. Graham calling for a suplex on the outside. I don't know if Wojo hurt him or not.
Yeah,
he did. He's going for it.
Everybody else has hurt him, so here he goes.
Yep, there's another suplex by the way, Wojo. I think Rex Steiner may have about had it here. Two count again, Wojo, not allowing the pin to go in.
Yeah. Well, I think that's the end of the University of Michigan.
Oh, we've seen some brilliant moves from Rex Steiner, but I'm afraid he's being overwhelmed by the champion.
Yeah.
And he's taken up in a backbreaker. That's got to be it. Yeah. Submission hold applied.
Graham says that's right. I think Graham's right in this case.
Rex Steiner's holding out.
Wojo's got him.
He's not giving up.
He's not giving up.
He's trying to pull Wojo's fist apart, and he's done so. Look at that.
He got him.
He's broken the hold. And look at that. He's got Wojo's shoulders down. He's got it. We have a new champion.
That's hard to believe.
Look at Graham going out of the ring by Rex Steiner. Wojo has been pinned. We have a new world heavyweight champion. Carter. After more than 2 years of turning back a couple challenges of the world, the great Wojo has been upset.